Zainab, the brave lady of Islam. Courage and dare were like trembling in front of her. Confidence and consistency. She was so bluntly addressing to brutality with diving into the oceans of patience. Apparently, she had lost everything, but grabbing the rope of Allah. Her eyes were twinkling with galaxies of faith, proud and honor. The brutal powers, that day, were descending to abash. Her voice was roaring up into the ears, embracing the truth, and turned all of this into tears. Ha'ama. Wash off the blood of my brother. Ha'ama. Wash off the blood of my brother. She ended with this voice hearing so far from skies. Abbas, your sister had fulfilled the promise today, letting your flag to heights. Today, Zainab had conquered the land of Shem with jeweling light of uprightness onto her face. Oh, Zainab, my honored lioness. Your brother Abbas is cheering with an exemplary bravery of you. Zainab, my part of character. You turned the throne into everlasting knelt. And these seven skies witnessed with Abbas. You moved the all men in crowd into tears and madness. But Zainab Zai didn't shed off a single tear.